the mile program, my favorite holiday of the year or whatever. Anyway, it's going to be today doing A4, so don't forget to get there. Okay.
The baseball team is having a game against Austin McCullough on Friday in College Station. If you want to go, be sure to turn in your permission slip, or you will not get on the bus. Go David.
Well, that's it. All we have today, David. Be sure to tune in on West to David. Go turn in tomorrow on Thursday. And don't forget to tune in Sunday to see my luchador and Roberto go against the Hellsman for the World Heavyweight title. Be there! Be there.
Actively, to love your parents, to be kind to animals, and do all good things. We all want to pass, and we want to become better people. Y'all.
Oh, yeah! Get ready! Sunday, domingo, Luchador Roberto versus the Left Man for the World Heavyweight title. Oh, yeah!
Do I think this man can beat the Elf Man?
Yes, I do! And don't forget to bring your leaves. It's only 5 pesos to get in. Yeah, look at them go, folks. So don't forget, Sunday, LF Man versus El Luchador Roberto for the World Heavyweight title. Be there or be square.
Good morning, Javis. This is your good friend Pedro, and I'm here with Mr. Lot, see? Yes, okay. So, Mr. Lot, what does Cinco de Mayo mean to you?
Well, Cinco de Mayo is a wonderful holiday based on the battle in Mexico, where Mexico defeated a French army, and basically kept France from invading the rest of Mexico, perhaps even America. And it's just celebrated ever since. It's a great holiday, and it turned into much more than just that battle. More than just a holiday, it's like real celebration for all Hispanics in Mexico and America. So it's really a great celebration, and it's like a big parade next Sunday.
Hello again, David. This is Pedro Sanchez. I'm here with the beautiful Miss Millie. Isn't she beautiful? Yes. Okay. Yes. Funny lady, Miss Millie. Okay. Now, Miss Millie, what does Cinco de Mayo mean to you?
Oh, well, Cinco de Mayo, I know, is when the Mexicans defeated the French and won their independence. So that shows that the Mexican culture is one
for delicioso.
And party.
And party. Fiesta.
Party, fiesta.
Yes, all right. Okay, well, thank you, Ms. Miriam. Gracias, very much. Thank you. All right. Yeah. Pedro and Roberto here with my man. Yes, muscle man. Okay. Now, young sir, what does Cinco de Mayo mean to you?
Cinco de Mayo?
Yes, Cinco de Mayo.
I'm not. You're safe? No? Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo. Come on.
Isn't it like Mexican Independence Day or something?
Okay.
What's it mean? Like, wow, we're free.
That's it?
Yeah.
You're not thankful that you're free?
Are you thankful?
Look
at this mustache.
I like them. You think a free man, you think an unfree man can, look at that mustache. You think an unfree man can grow this mustache? Where's your mustache?
I can't grow one.
Okay. There you have it. Okay, look. One question. Are you thankful to be Mexican-American and free?
Yes.
That's it. Okay, well, thank you, David. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Thank you. There you have it, the students of Davies. More people for you. Yes. Okay. This is Roberto, by the way. He may look a little different, but it's okay. He's looking at the beach. It's a little short, but it's okay. Let's go. Hello, I'm here with Mr. Brown. Okay, Mr. Brown. Yes, okay. You're funny, man. Okay. Mr. Brown, how do you celebrate Cinco de Mayo?
Well, Cinco de Mayo, there's good sales over at Fiesta on lots of stuff. Myself and my neighbors from across the street next door, we hung out. The neighbors next door barbecued. The fajita.
Fajita, oh, yes. Tacos.
Yeah, you know, and so we did that, and we turned it on. And you know, we were looking for some luchadores, but, you know, all the freshmen were gone.
He's a good little luchador, aren't you?
Hey.
See, okay, there you go.
Okay, yeah, good one.
Yeah, so we couldn't find any freshmen to wrestle, you know, so.
We just hung out.
Had a good time.
Yeah, that was like fun. All right, Mr. Brown. Thank you. Señor Café, sí. Oh, yeah. Hello, David. It's Pedro again with Coach Jeffrey. How are you doing, Coach Jeffrey?
I'm good, all right. God, big man, okay. All right, Coach Jeffrey, what does Cinco de Mayo mean to you, man?
Cinco de Mayo is
What is your name, sir?
Jesus.
Nice to meet you. I'm Pedro Sanchez. Okay, that's my good friend of Roberto, I think. I don't know. Okay, anyway. Jesus, what does Cinco de Mayo mean to you? Mexican pride. Okay, well, thank you, Jesus Sosa, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you very much. There you go. Hello, David. I'm here with Chris Thomas, am I right?
Sí.
Sí, okay. Also known as Rex. Okay, Rex, you going to wreck something for us today? Okay, cool. All right, Rex. Go ahead.
Cinco de Mayo is all about. See how the Spanish came through, and see how we won to Mexico. Got the victory over Spain. Everyone else known as the day of Mexico. See how it is. Everyone that wanna know, Cinco de Mayo. That's what's out. Come up on this mic. Come up on me now. Ask anybody about Cinco de Mayo, son.
Oh, that was nice, Rick. Man, give it up for Rick. Come on. Okay, nice one, Rick. Thank you very much, man. Cool. All right. Okay, this is Pedro Sanchez and Roberto.
God dang it! Okay.
Roberto, see?